So, what do Gene Simmons and Richie Sambora have in common? They both dated Cher. I don't know if they shared Cher, but they both went out with Cher one time or another. Since pre-production of this program, folks, we've been inundated with emails internationally from acts that want to have a piece of the show. I've had the privilege of seeing the footage that you're about to see in advance, and it's absolutely fantastic. These guys are called Brit Floyd. Have a listen to this.
We'll be right back.
Well, folks, that brings us to the end of our first program. Keep those emails coming in. Jump onto our Facebook and our website. Give us your feedback. We look forward to seeing you next week with another killer episode of The Tribute Show.